Sutton Smith lines up behind Hefner in the backfield. Sutton Smith, handoff up the middle. Sutton Smith breaks one, gets around one. He's past the 30, down past the 20. Gets past the diving defender, and he'll get into the end zone for a touchdown. 68-yard touchdown by Sutton Smith, and Francis Howell takes a quick 6-0 lead.
Yeah, Sutton Smith, he really followed the blocks well and just comes firing out of that crowd, and that's why he's going to be playing Division I football.